tired, ready to crash.
Yeah. It's been kind of fake. His car got towed, so we'll give him a pass for the unfortunate circumstance.
Yeah.
You all grown up now?
Did you get the...
Damn.
Yeah, yeah. It was like an inconvenience of time, so... It is what it is.
Other than that, nothing really that bad happened today.
We'll have frozen pizza.
Oh, let's go.
Tempe!
Yeah. It's... Wait, what time is it? 2:49. Is leaving. He's getting a massage. What's up? This is my camera. This is me. We're in Arizona right now.
Okay.
Justin, do you want to introduce yourself?
I'm Justin. I'm Devin's brother.
The coolest
it's like noon,
here.
So you can tell everything you need to know about me right away.
Beer on at noon. We were drinking like fully like mimosas at 9 a.m.
Daddy.
Cheers.
No. Now it's for the vlog, so you have to do it.
Okay, yeah, I'm let's raise the stakes. What do I get out of this transaction?
No, there's no transaction. This
dog,
is
I have
vlog.
To freeze my ass off, and no. I get nothing for
well,
free.
Since you're not going anywhere the rest of the day, you could get another beer out of it.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. That'll be great. All right. Let's go.
Come on, guys. Okay. All
right. Come back in the hot tub.
Alright, yeah. No, you ready?
Yeah.
You gotta go at the same time.
Well, so
no,
it's
not dude, because no, you're gonna have me jump, and then you're gonna like be out here.
Hunter, count us off.
Alright, 3, 2, 1,
let's go!
The betrayal! The absolute betrayal!
Hey,
bro, I'm not going. No, it was already, dude, it was already cold.
Let's go!
Oh, God. Oh,
God.
Oh,
wait, yeah. God. Yeah, I got his ass in here.
I like
oh, let's go! Dude, Hunter, like, full sent it more.
That feels good, actually.
Wait, all three of us. Let's go, all three.
Yeah. And this time I'm actually gonna cannonball. Get all the way in.
Alright, you ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Ooh, I'm hopping in the hot tub though.
Oh, that feels so good.
She's just like, I don't know how to explain Alex Earl.
She's like an influencer.
Yeah.
Nice. Dev's back. Recording. It's a video.
I don't know what to say.
Now you're awkward. Great.
Yeah,
what's up, Cam? How you doing?
Yeah.
This is the spring break vlog. Dev's camera shy. Yeah. He would never make a great porn star.
Well, then Friday.
I am camera shy.
You and as
honestly,
well, we're on Friday.
I feel like I'd be less camera shy if it was like pornographic material than if it's just like social interaction.
Yeah.
Sleeping Beauty. Alright, good night, sweet prince.
Oh, sorry.
So Justin had a few physical problems when he was younger, and Devin still has mental problems as he's older.
So. You can ask. Do you want to play with a regular guy?
What's up? I was
Dude,
oh, that's nice.
Okay, I'm layering my tomatoes and pickles between the other patty.
Oh, let's go.
So it keeps them in place, you know.
Damn. You want a burger with your ketchup? Like, come on, bro.
I like me some ketchup.
I've seen it all. I've done it all. Oh, wow. I've fought many a good man. I've laid many a good woman. I've had riches and fame and adventure. I've stood face to face with danger and death countless times. Why?
Are you somebody famous? I think I saw you in a movie once.
What did he call those again?
I don't know, Hunter, what are these called?
Saguaro.
Saguaro. Yeah, saguaro. Big ol' saguaro. I dare you to touch it.
I touched the butt.
Ooh.
Oh yeah.
Mine right into that, actually.
Ooh yeah, those are sharp. That is cool, Kai. That is cool though. I feel like Sokka.
Sokka. It's kind of big too.
Got it packed. We're gonna be off to Vegas.
I know, off to the races. Currently, it's 11:18 and 10:18 Vegas time. I love to sword fight.
Look at what Ansel accidentally left behind.
What do you leave?
I was wondering if there were any leftover ones.
Not the beat boxes. Ansel, if you see this, I'll buy you 3 beat boxes.
Okay, cool.
After we drink these. All right, here's Devin's toe number, guys.
Not the toe number. $140 down, and we're not even to Vegas.
Can a commercial pilot carry passengers in a restricted, limited, or experimental category aircraft?
No.
Yeah, who's this dude named Hoover? And why he's saying damn?
Well, we could have read about him back there, but I'm more for just like, I want to see the thing itself.
I just have one word.
Don't you dare.
Wow.
Imagine all the parking spots we could put there.
My thoughts are damn.
Real guys, all right. I want you guys to know that's the real Eiffel Tower.
How are we feeling, Dub? Oh, the popcorners.
I'm in a snacking mood right now. I'm in a snacking mood and a napping mood.
How are we liking the hotel room?
Dude, sick. Can't wait to cuddle with Hunter tonight.
Yeah, same, buddy. Same.
Nice. See,
we're already like
I'm in ready position. For
big spoon, little spoon. And then we got the other spoon over there.
So ready for Aaron to shove his back in.
Oh my god. Damn, y'all are all in the same position right now.
This is part of our resort fee.
Oh my god. We get the light there. Am I looking Vegas ready? Tell me. We're gonna take a little rest. We've been kind of going at it for a little bit now, so we'll check in with you when we're ready to gamble.
Oh shit.
Gun show.
Oh shit.
I'll take
it over. Look at Daddy Dad. He's got some fit. He got the whole fit.
Feeling.
Vibing.
It's lit. How are you feeling?
Vlog. Another day. Another stay.
It's one.
Now we're about to get some food.
Why is it 1 p.m.? That's messed up.
No, literally.
I mean,
I kind of figured.
The day doesn't start till like 9 p.m. here.
Nick is learning how to be a cameraman.
I am. Slowly but surely.
Nice. So I can clean the room.
Devin is dad in this household. Aaron is golden retriever son. And
then what are you?
I am Wednesday Adams.
I'm kidding. I don't know what I am. I'm like fun uncle, maybe like dog sometimes.
Fun uncle. I get the fun uncle. I get the fun uncle title here. I think you're golden retriever son.
No.
If you guys don't know me by now, what's the Nashville vlog? But I feel like I should video more of Aaron. Period.
So the drink. Cheers.
Oh, let's go.
Pink lemonade.
Yes.
$20 down the drain.
What's up?
I did indeed.
Oh,
it's called. Apparently, it's called an influencer. It has like a fuck ton of gin in it. I mean, I don't even want to say how much money it was, but like.
I love these little influence cups. Sponsored by.
It's a rolling, not a stopwatch. Don't ever stop.
Hey, Nick.
Welcome to Paris. Are you happy to be in Paris?
Yeah. Oh, wow. Look at the lights.
Wait, I want to take a bed as well. It's so pretty.
Guys, there's a totally real Eiffel Tower.
Sugardaddies.com.
Yeah. That motherfucker pay my bills.
Yeah, he'll pay your bills. Hey, you find the right person.
That motherfucker will pay
your
bills.
Hunter will pay your bills every time.
Not me. No.
Nah, he will. Hey, don't listen to him. He will.
So there, a woman could be a sugar daddy also.
Yeah, sugar
mommy.
Sugar mama.
The cougar.
Yeah.
Hey, we love our sugar mommies in the store.
I need a fucking sugar mommy.
Yes!
Unfortunately, this is where we say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye, Vegas.
Bye, Vegas Hotel.
You've been good to us. We got exactly what we came for. Now it's time to leave.
How much did we come away with in Roulette, Hunter?
We lost,
Wait.
We lost it all.
We did kind of lose it all. I won it all, and then lost it all back, guys.
Yeah, what was the driver's name again?
I don't fucking know. Sugar Mommy.
Sugar Mommy.
Sugar Mommy.
Sugar Mommy.
He was great, guys. You got 5 out of 5 stars, for sure.
Hunter, what was your favorite moment?
Playing roulette.
Yeah, roulette was pretty fun. Devin?
Maybe when Loud Luxury finally came out after like 4 hours of waiting for them. I also liked the roulette game. Like, it's just very like interesting.
My favorite was winning at roulette. That was fun.
quote winning.
Well, yeah, quote winning. Well, I did win a round.
We're in the middle of California, nowhere.
I feel like I still got like a little time.
I've been trucking random stuff.
Rock trucker.
See the people in there?
Oh, there's nobody in there.
Dude, it turned on out of nowhere.
Yeah, it's on out of nowhere.
Alright, Hunter's capping. It's on different beast day. Both slow down on the weekend. She might be down for the free shit. She said we could go, go.
Hunter's addicted to my touch.
Yeah, Hunter?
Hunter, look at your nasty ass feet.
What?
Get them off the white bed.
Yeah. Ew, wait, Hunter.
No.
I'll be wearing flip flops.
No. Those are some dirty dogs. At least your toenails look clean.
I don't have any toenails, bro.
They look like little
pigs. I eat them.
Wait, what?
We're about to walk to the beach. To the beach. Yeah, to the beach.
Oh,
we're here trying to get to here.
Hunter, I can't believe you're drinking a 4 Loko right now. I
can't believe we're all drinking a 4 Loko right now.
Oh my god, ew. That's gross. Off-brand IHOP. Oh wait. never mind. Not off-brand. HB for Hunter Berg, not Huntington Beach.
We are, I don't even know what this beach is called, but we're at the Hotel Del Coronado in San Diego. Found a bitchin' parking space.
Look at Hunter.
Wow.
That's Hunter out.
Damn.
Nick likes long walks on the beach.
Long walks on the beach. That's my dating profile. Hit me up, swipe right. So, guys, we're going douchebag hunting right now.
Okay. Douchebag hunting.
Oh my god, there's a prime one right there.
There's a wild douche in his natural habitat.
Should I also post the one of us on the same y'all?
What are they doing in there?
Stay off my lawn.
Something tells me the bartenders did not take us very seriously.
Everywhere, all the time. You got the name wrong.
The first room before the blue
like circle one.
Yeah,
that one was cool.
I like the drawing room when you like stood in front of the thing.
Oh, and did the game. Yeah, that was cool. Mine is probably like the green room with the beds, just because I felt so much fucking out on that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's up?
We've arrived at Pete's Cafe. According to Hunter, it's better than Starbucks. Hopefully it's more worth my money.
I'm a Chamberlain. If you ever see this vid, baby girl, we came here for you.
Yeah.
Honey chai latte, and it's a little sweet, milky, has a little kick of spice to it. It's really good. I love it. I was scared that I wasn't gonna like it, but it's really good. Iced vanilla. It's really good.
Deb, what do you rate?
10 out of 10.
Have you tried your muffin yet?
I have not tried my muffin yet here at that.
Also, the scone is very good.
I got a scone.
If you guys can see, but.
Mm. Also really good, yeah. Chicken chorizo and egg for like
$4. Hunter, thank you for introducing us to this place.
You're very welcome. 10 out of 10 every time. We're going to the Dolby Theater.
For people that don't know what the Dolby Theater is, what is it?
Well, if you don't know what the Dolby Theater is, you're probably living under a rock. It's one of the most historic theaters in, like, just the entire world. There's new movies, events are out there, and the Oscars are out there. You never know which one you're gonna get. We love Tom Hanks and Forrest Gump, my favorite movie.
The DGA, guys.
It's a nice building.
I listen to their podcast a lot.
I've been in the hills.
So if you ever fly into San Jose, you fly over a high school actually.
What's going on? We're back out here in LA.
Oh yeah, introduce yourself.
My name's Elisa. I'm the tour guide for the LA thing.
Okay, the LA thing.
I just been here for 3 years, but.
Oh yeah, you know, only like 3 years, you know.
You know, it'd be great if I could see a little farther out, but unfortunately all I see is...
It's the eye level. Thank you.
inside the Griffith Auditorium Observatory. We bought some tickets to go see the show. Yes, sir. Only $8 with a student ID.
VHS. Oh.
One step, two step, three step, four. One, two, three, four. I can't count anymore. Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
Nick, do you want to update them on the planetarium?
Yeah, so they unfortunately were not working tonight, but honestly, it was cool to sit in there.
It broke my bank and it broke my heart.
Yeah, we got a full
refund. It didn't work.
Yeah, $8,
looking
bro.
We got a full refund. The guy was really nice. We got a 3-minute monologue out of it.
So yeah.
Best $8 monologue I've ever seen.
See how much different.
Bro,
it's about
what?
How big your mom's head is.
Wait, so I'm only I'm a skinny king on Uranus?
Oh my god, we're like 2 years old.
We are
two
so
years
mature.
Old and only
Pluto's a planet.
No, it's not.
Pluto's a planet.
We tell the children.
Do we remember that Rick and Morty episode?
Yes.
It's a planet.
No. The Observatory and Griffith will close the statements at 10 p.m.
The audacity.
So long, Griffith.
Not.
It's been a pleasure, but we are now off.
Hi, vlog. It's last day, and well, actually, we're going back to Arizona now. Feeling drained a little bit, but it's okay. We're 6-hour drive to go.
leave a one-word review.
Raining.
One-word review.
One-word review?
Yeah.
Ooh. Wait. Convenient. Perfect.
Yes.
Practical. That's
there we go.
One word of you.
Hey. Yo, we're back.
We're back.
We
made it.
We're back in Scottsdale. Nick, tell them what we're gonna do.
We're about to eat dinner and then probably watch The Last of Us and kind of just chill for the night, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
We're about to go on a little hike and journey and then chill at the pool for the rest of the day. Should have filmed breakfast. It was really good. There's good coffee cake. And yeah.
Look, we have another wild douche back in his natural habitat.
Oh my.
Five more.
Yo, what's that? 21, 22, 23, 24. 24.
This is why I would never go through the gym.
Oh boy.
You would bully me.
That's
it. For those of you guys that don't know, I'm trying to start working out. I never work out with them. And I need to build up these little shriveled up hot dogs. Did you leave that out?
Hiking essentials.
If you leave that out here, I'm castrating you, and I mean it.
times have you been on this hike?
It's probably like my 7th or 8th time total. Yeah. So not too many.
Really pretty.
But enough, for sure. Enough to hopefully not get lost. You see these white trees here? Or the white saguaros?
Yeah.
Or that one that was falling over there?
Yeah.
These are from lightning strikes.
Oh. Oh, whoa.
See that one skeleton? Behind. It's behind this big one.
Oh, wait, yeah. What has been the best moment of the trip so far?
Shit, coach. It's impossible to choose.
Drinking a brewski with the boys. Douchebag Hunter is here to stay.
I honestly liked all of California. I couldn't really pinpoint one city. I loved Vegas and California all equally. So I think if I had to choose, I honestly love just chilling at home. Wow, oh my god.
Woo!
So cool. Hello. Literally Red Dead.
We're about to head on out back to STL. Had a fun time. Yeah, it was great. It's gonna be snowing when we get back in St. Louis, so seasonal depression is about to be very real.
Yeah, just packed my bag. Gotta go back now. I really don't want to go back, guys. It's like, I'm not okay.
Wasted, going to the airport, been drinking with the parentals. How it is. Just the casual, you know.
How do you feel about going back to St. Louis?
Don't remind me. Company loves misery, and we are the company, so we love misery.
Dude, I'm already depressed.
Are you getting everything packed?
Yeah, I feel like a heroin addict that's about to, like, have forced sobriety.
Can't tell where you're.